3 days after I landed in this land of the United States of America, I visited the Portsmouth African Burying Ground. And I cried inside when I was there. But I consoled myself again and said, it is done. They are gone, dead and buried. But I swear to God, blood of our blood, flesh of our flesh, shall never be forgotten. They may be ignored at times, but now let me tell you an inevitable journey of our minds. The journey that requires no passports, visas, no green cards. Upon boundless waters.